seconds.
Yeah. Hi, I'm Eric.
And I'm Joe.
That's Joe.
It's true.
This is Genesis or Genesis Isn't, where I play a Genesis game and find out how it is. I don't know. Did we check the audio levels?
We didn't check the audio levels.
It's probably going to sound bad.
Yeah, it's possible. And that's going to sound bad if we keep that turned up.
Hopefully, I may have to move this mic up a little bit more.
Yeah, we can move the mic.
Hi, Mike.
There you go.
Hi, I'm Eric.
Hi, Mike, if
you're
watching.
Joe.
That's right.
This is Genesis or Genesis Isn't.
True story.
We're going to just keep going.
Yep.
I don't know how this is going to sound.
No idea.
It'll be fine. We're going to play some Toe Jam and Earl, which is a game I've actually played some of before, but I can tell you right now, spoilers, this game, Genesis, is pretty good.
It's true. But when we're in the same place at the same time, this is a pre-WrestleMania stream.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to take the opportunity to play some co-op stuff.
Toe Jam and Earl.
Yeah, do you want to do the random, the true roguelike Toe Jam and Earl experience?
Let's play fucking Toe Jam and Earl. Let's get funky.
The soundtrack is just too good. I should probably tell people that we're doing this. Grab a present,
man. Yeah, you can
do
that.
Get some presents.
I
could just listen to this.
Super high tops.
So the A button uses whatever present you have equipped.
Oh, okay. Did we get over there? I don't remember. Well, that time it put me on the bottom. You're sleeping.
I don't know.
I'm leaving. Hi. Hey. Wake up. Wake up. Go up my nest.
So if you have rocket skates, you can seize the map button, B is to look at what you have. If you have rocket skates, you can get, there's like a hidden area you can get to. You need rocket skates or like several rubber duckies.
Just always on the first level.
Yeah, it's in the corner. It drops you to floor zero, which is like there's a bunch of bonus items and stuff.
This is no problem.
No problem. So there's a new one of these coming out from Adult Swim Games. It was a Kickstarter. I contributed to the Kickstarter, so I'm actually pretty excited, to be perfectly honest. I like this game a lot. I gave it to Mike for our very first On the Stick Christmas exchange, and he hated it.
I mean, I think the problem is that there's just not really a lot to do, necessarily.
I think when you're playing co-op, just the traversing the weird world and the good soundtrack and all the weird presents that you, like items and stuff, I don't know, I think it's very appealing. So I can buy a present mail order, but I don't know what, I haven't identified. Hey, I found the phone.
Hello.
Telephone opens, reveals some of the map for some reason.
Call the WCW hotline.
800-988-9300?
I don't remember.
Something. Yeah, I thought about playing a wrestling game for this installment, but as it turns out, you've already played the only good wrestling game for the Genesis.
Oh, what did I
do? Did you just get a level?
I used something.
You just gained a level.
Ah!
Because there is a present that like levels you up automatically. There's also a present that kills you called the Total Bummer. I feel like there was some like programming trickery that had to happen for them to be able to do this split screen
stuff. Wait, what's the map button? Can I
C. Oh, see, that back controller might have a bad C button. Sorry.
Great. Fortunately, this game doesn't use a lot of
buttons. Yeah. Let me know if you want one with the map. But since we didn't get a thing that said there's a ship piece on this level, we should just get in the elevator and go.
Okay.
Unless you want to use a tomatoes. yeah, we can give each other, we can even out our health, like if one of us is low on health, a high five.
Alright, yeah, let's get out of here.
Can you see the Twitch chat? Someone, if the levels are bad, someone probably is telling us, if anybody's watching.
No. I was disconnected from chat, so if anybody's there...
Sorry.
Send me a message. Should be here. Zero. Hint.
So tomatoes are your, you know, standard weapon here.
Money.
Walking on the road makes you go faster than walking on the grass.
Oh. Shortcut. This is the Dark Souls of funky early 90s Genesis games. There's that little elevator.
Very cool. So we know where that is.
Probably could have let you eat that cake.
I was gonna say I need food. Hey, I found the ship piece.
Mail order. Whoops. Oh, that's the ship piece.
Yep.
The most important parts of the speakers, anyway.
The left and right megawatt speakers, absolutely. So, of course, the gambit on this is always, like, spend time looking for more presents and money, or just, like, get on the elevator and get the hell out.
In case something bad happens.
Yeah, in case something bad happens.
I mean, I guess we have what we need.
Yeah. I've also got a buttload of presents already, and I don't know what many of them are. Oh, that guy will that guy will heal you.
Well, I don't need to be healed.
You just ate some moldy bread, so now you need to be... the guy in the carrot suit will identify presents for you. He's helpful. Oh, I found to figure out which one's the decoy. I remember when this game first came out, waiting at my local rental store for the copy to, like, come back. Someone had rented it, and it was, like, overdue, and I was just, like, wanted to...
Hanging out, waiting.
Check it out so bad, yeah, I was just, like, hanging out, waiting.
I don't know if this is worth this.
But, yeah, that thing will squish you and take a bunch of health.
I was kind of hoping it would... It was over here, I was kind of hoping it would, check out that hamster butt crack. Nope. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna come back.
Let's just move on.
Yeah, I don't think there's anything worth the trouble up there.
Nope. Fell asleep waiting for you to come back to the elevator. There's an item called a textbook, which will put you to sleep automatically.
Nope. I miss having my super high tops.
Yeah, right. You should have another pair. I think you start with two pairs by default.
Yeah, I think I might have used them both by accident.
Yeah.
Yo, girl. What's up?
So this game is really fun, and the sequels are both, like, pretty bad, but it seems like the new one is just, like, a kind of a return to the form of this one, except with more modern graphics. Except not that much. Like, it looks like a 90s style cartoon, almost, is like this, the visual style of the new one.
I have not seen anything. I heard about the Kickstarter, but that was pretty much it.
Watch out for the bees. Oh. The hula girl will hypnotize you into a leg.
Oh. Oh, shit. I don't even need bees.
Man, I'm gonna open a present and see what we get. Oh. So we can't sneak now, because now we'll belch for, like, several. So if you try to creep by a sleeping enemy, you'll wake it up by burping, which is, you know, kind of funny. There's a piece of cherry pie over here. It looks like you need it.
I don't know where you are. You're on the other side of the lake.
Yeah.
All right, I'll go around the top and...
Yeah, I'll show you the art style, but it's... Oh man, I found Santa Claus!
Yay!
We leveled up. That's right, that's the fireworks are leveling up.
There's a shark in the lake. There's a phone.
Hello.
Is there anything worthwhile on this? I guess we're just trying to find the elevator and get the hell out.
Yeah, I mean, the goal is basically to... yeah, the goal in each stage is if there's a ship piece, get the ship piece. If not, just find the elevator to move to the next stage.
Fuck it.
Oh. Found the textbook.
Great.
This is also a really great example. I mean, we've talked about it a lot since we've been doing this show. It's been almost 50 episodes of the show.
Mm-hmm.
But the if the people who knew how to use the sound chip in this system could get some really great sounding music out of it.
Mm-hmm. It's a great Seinfeld bass
going on there. Let's see. I'm going to have the old man identify one of our presents. Oh, that's good to know. So
okay, now we can't actually
red one
kill
with
ourselves.
The white spots is a total bummer.
Oh,
so.
Shit. Well, I'm fucked. I got a sandwich between bees and a hamster butt. Wait for me.
Did you ever find that cherry pie? Or?
Yeah, I did. Okay. And I got crushed again. Can you bring up the map for a second?
Good?
Yeah, I guess so. I'm just kind of going past well-worn territory here.
I love Santa and his jetpack. Jetpack Santa is one of my favorite things.
More pie. What's that one? That's also food, right? This thing.
Yep, that's a cereal.
Not bad.
You missed a buck. Maybe $5. Sometimes you find a $5.
I was more concerned with the.
So I found a dollar in the street the other day.
Mm-hmm. Did you go a buck?
Literally every time I find money in the street, the first thing that my brain does is go, "All right, a buck," and make the money sound effect. The best I ever made out of that deal is I found like $150 or $200 walking the dogs one time, just like in the street, and I was like, well, it's not in a wallet, so there's no ID. I'm not like, if I go to the first house I go to and knock on the door and go, is this your $200? Yes. They're gonna be like, yes, it is. So, I guess.
I found the elevator.
Oh, nice. Where are you?
Not too far from you. Yeah. There's a box with a gateway PC in it over here, so I'll go pick that up.
They don't exist anymore, right?
Hambone179 says, I am here. Hello.
Hey.
I think my pants fell down while I was looking at the chat. Alright. Coming back. Come on, Earl. I'm coming. I feel like there's a lot of even just aesthetic things that can go wrong with a sequel to this.
Yeah.
It's of such a time and place with not just the color palette choices and the design of the backgrounds and stuff, but also the hip hop references and things like that.
Yeah. I feel like making a play for like early 90s hip hop nostalgia is a better solution than let's find out what's in this one.
Right.
Hey, cool. Dance, dentist.
Oh, I didn't actually want to jump in there. Alright, I'm opening the Dell box then.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Or the gateway box, sorry, at Dell.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, like I said, it looks very... It has a very 90s animation sort of aesthetic. It kind of looks like something you might have seen on Liquid Television, almost.
Yeah. There's a bunch of food down here in the south.
I found the elevator.
Purple mushroom.
Oh, and I accidentally ate a slimy fungus. I'm gonna come down to where you are, actually. I'm gonna come down there and eat some of that food because I'm like half
there's
health.
A hamster on the side. Don't come down the side.
You also Earl also has more health than Toe Jam by default. He's slower, but he has more health. Purple mushroom is bad. I love the rotor sound effect. This game is really just overflowing with charm. Just basically.
Hello. So what do we do? Just follow the road?
Yeah, just follow the road. If we're on the same screen, we both get the, you know, I'm sure you figured that out. If we're on the same screen and one of us opens a present, we both get it. But if we're on, apart and we open it, then the other person does not get it.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh, shit. I mean, that one shot the
curve. It reverses your controller if Cupid hits you, by the way. It inverts your controls, so be careful. You can accidentally walk off the edge. You don't die if you walk off the edge. You just fall to the floor below.
Fish bones and purple and blue dots.
That is some 90s-ass aesthetic. Oh, quicksand. Oh, no. Oh, Mr. Boogity. Hate that guy. I say you can eat that cake, though, since he did some. Here, let me do this.
Oh, nice.
Just tap A to fly. Oh, okay.
North.
They'll flash in the lower. Yeah, they're flashing now, so try to stay over land.
I might make it. Okay. Yeah, good.
That lettuce is a bad food item. There, so don't get that. Yeah, screw you, Cupid.
You pooped him.
You big jerk. How are we getting no ship pieces on any of these stages? Like, this is.
We're just leveling up for the big boss fight at the end.
It's against
these
Santa.
Presents. Yeah. South, right?
There's some uncovered. There's some covered area in the, like, northwest, but
I can bring that up again.
Around here, yeah.
Okay, I'm good. Man, I guess I can like throw some block here just in case. But
it's not down here.
Alright. Follow this road, I guess.
Also, I'm gonna drop this total bummer.
Or accidentally use it.
Alright.
Okay. Another buck. Oh, there's a dollar in that present.
Money. It's the gift that keeps on giving. Speaking of which.
Alright, a buck.
There must be a way to get over there.
Yeah.
Do I have more Icarus wings? Let me see if I have more wings. Give me a second. I have bonus high tops. Decoy. Repair. Let's find out what this is.
Yep, three of them.
Togetherness!
Okay.
Well, it's good to know that I have that.
Damn it.
Can we make the jump?
We might be able to, yeah.
Oh god. Oh no!
Can you not make the jump?
I jumped in the wrong spot, actually.
Okay.
I hit a jump in the wrong place. But I fell right near the elevator, I think, so. As long as this. Oh, unless I get knocked off the edge by this enemy. I think I'm just going to use that other togetherness present that I have.
Alright.
Nice.
You need help? Is that a sandwich
yeah,
there?
Yeah, I'll take the burger, sure.
Did you say you found the...
No, on the previous level when I fell, near the elevator. But then I got knocked off that level, too.
Okay.
there's a bowl of cereal up here, but I think we both...
Oh, no, I lost my shoes. Yeah. All right, you go that way, I'll go this way.
All right, sounds good.
It's got to be up here someplace.
Right.
There's one more spot in the very upper right corner there. And I'll go across this bridge here. Oh, you fucker.
It takes a second to figure out where you're going, apparently.
There's the elevator.
There's the elevator. So.
Oh, shit. No, it's got to be across that bridge right there where I was and got knocked off by the... The demon. Shut up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see what you're talking about.
I think I have a skin togetherness too, but I'll just sit on it for now.
Yeah, I fell down. Oh, come on.
I was gonna say, can you map me, but it probably will just show your level. Yeah.
I think maybe if you like stand on the Z button, it might work on the controller. If you like really force.
How do we get over there now? We don't have a hot top anymore.
I think I still have another pair. Actually.
Oh, I don't want to use the tomatoes.
That just goes somewhere random, so.
Hey. Unless there's a.
Yeah, I mean, we can go this way and see if, like, something will appear. Because sometimes the land, like, you know, it appears when you get close to an edge. Not this time, though. Do I have more wings? I have more wings.
No, you do have more shoes.
I do have more shoes. Let's find out what's in this one.
Wow.
A fudge sundae. In a box, like you do.
Yeah, there's gotta be a place where the land pops up that we've missed over here someplace. Right there.
Poindexter.
Congratulations, I found the elevator. Bang.
No, that gopher will steal presents from us, so.
Yeah. No, I tried to turn around. God damn it. That means.
Well, you start as like a wiener and you become a doofus and a poindexter.
Nope. Nope.
And then like, oh no.
No, stop it. Well.
And then eventually you become like I think Funklord is the top highest level.
I just get there by not showering. That's how I achieve funk lorddom. My phone keeps going to sleep mode, and then I lose the chat. So hopefully nobody said anything in the last few minutes when it was...
Is there still no shit piece on this?
Nope.
No pieces on this level.
Alright, I'll go south. Phone's gonna ring. Me? I guess I should probably check out that top corner before I mosey too far south if here.
I found another gateway PC box.
That was something.
It was. What was it? Tomato rain.
Okay, yeah.
That can damage enemies too, so it's actually not as useless as you might think.
Alright, I'm just gonna go south for now. Back across that bridge.
Sound effect.
Oh, you fucker.
Still worth it?
No. Well, I picked up a present and a buck, but... Where was the elevator? Was over here someplace, right? That's fine. Oh, shit. Oh, get the fuck away from me.
Oh, you need health bad, dude.
Yeah, I do.
You don't have a present that has a flip sundae in it or anything?
I might. I don't know. I'm trying to
find the elevator.
I'm trying
up
to find
here.
An elevator to get back to. I have a bunch of question mark buttons. I don't know what that did.
It's your spring shoes.
Oh.
If you hold A, you can jump like super far. Do you have a togetherness or no?
No, I don't think so. Just keep going. Hey,
there's some
sandwich.
Health, though.
Those cheeks. The problem is I can't bring up the map.
Yeah.
I'm just going to do these.
Oh, no.
It's a rainstorm. That one was some health.
No, it was a level up, I think.
There's a peanut down there.
Oh, I have a togetherness, but I don't. If I use it, will I come to you or will it bring you to me?
It'll probably come to me. What is that? That's not my present. Tomatoes and wings. Okay, so I think the elevator is down over here someplace. If I remember. I wish I could bring up the map.
Yeah. I mean, I can grab you a different controller. Then you can access the map.
Just let me. I'll keep going for now.
Oh, let me get in the elevator then, at least.
Okay.
Just in case.
I'm trying to remember where the freaking. I thought it was right over here by that the lady with the shopping cart, but I don't see it now.
Where is my, preferred Genesis controller?
Maybe I'm on the south part of this island? Bunk, bunk, bunk. Now I can look at the map.
There we go.
Okay, I was up the wrong lake.
Hate it when I'm at the wrong lake.
They just knock them off the level.
No, it'll they'll pop.
Oh shit!
It'll knock you off the level.
What the fuck, dude? Got stun locked by an old lady with a grocery cart.
I keep throwing tomatoes at her now. This is a matter of principle.
There we go.
That is the thing about this game, is that there are a few enemies that can stun lock you in really shitty ways and drain all of your health.
There was pretty much no way.
Hambone 179, so you're skipping the No, we're probably,
we'll be done in a few minutes.
We'll be,
I guess it's almost 5 o'clock. I didn't realize how late it was, but holy crap, man. It's a long ways.
I'm just going to fly there.
Yeah, the other thing I would say is that in a new version of this game, it would be nice if you could speed it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Or give you, a permanent run button.
Run button.
It would be nice. Having to replay stuff that you've already explored is kind of a bummer.
Yeah. Not a total bummer.
Not a total bummer, but it's...
You're all the way down here.
It's all right.
I'll come towards you. I might have some presents that can move us along.
I have this one.
See what it is. Just don't drop it.
I dropped it. Well, before my C button didn't work, so it was not a concern. Alright, well, I'm almost there.
Yeah.
You're gonna get boogity.
I know.
Boogie, 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 boogie. Hey, I made it. Some dentist pushed me off an edge.
Dentist, man, the worst.
That funky ass walk. Ugh, yeah, but yeah, holy shit. WrestleMania.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe it's starting in 6 minutes.
It's ridiculous.
Although I don't know how much actual wrestling there will be on the pre-show.
You know, it surprised me that... Oh, I need that pizza.
Yeah, it's...
It's surprised me in the past. Still no shit piece, by the way? What
nope.
is up?
We're up to level 8 already. Another shit piece.
We had one.
Oh yeah, we only one.
I was gonna bust open a present.
I'll go for it.
Yeah, but I'm gonna try to get you on the same screen so you can, whatever the present is. So it can kill us both. what do you think? Question mark?
One looks like a basket. Yeah, that
this
one.
Yeah,
open that box.
It's a rubber ducky.
Yay.
You can swim without going, without drowning now. But there's no water where we are, so it doesn't matter.
I'll find some water.
Just drop that shit.
Nah.
C button switches to drop. And...
I think I'm gonna use that. We'll use that at the end.
Oh, okay. Hey, French fries.
Oh, fucking phone.
Look out, man. There's a tornado.
Ah.
Hey, water.
Yeah, let's do this. This one with the bacon eggs over there. Nope, leave me alone. Nope. God damn it. Nope.
Oh, yeah, the worst is when it just drops you over the...
Yeah, like, I thought it was going to do that. Edge. Oh, no.
It might still.
Fuck. No. Fucking no. Don't go that way. I'll see you later, Joe. Yeah. Nope. Nope. Wait. Yep. Well. You know what else is a bummer?
What?
Well, at least we got to see you swim in the tube.
Yeah.
You know what else is a bummer?
What? The total bummer?
Bogus.
Well, now I'm just opening the rest of these presents.
Yeah, just do it.
Well, actually, I'm going to use a togetherness, and then I'm going to open the rest of these presents while we're together.
Hi. Oh, wow.
That's the one you... That's the total bummer and the randomizer are really the ones you want to get identified as quickly as possible. All right, well...
Do it. Yeah.
Tomatoes. I'm gonna kill this dentist.
That was the motherfucker that pushed me in the hole in the first place.
Got it. Decoy.
Decoy. Okay.
All right. All right. Another buck. Boombox. All the enemies will dance, but there are no enemies. There's an enemy.
She's already dancing, though.
Yeah, but she won't make us dance. Wings.
Wings.
I'm, like, kind of sad that we haven't found rockets yet. Another randomizer. Root beer.
Root beer. Delicious.
Hi. They put me on an island.
Keep opening the boxes.
I'm trying to get... We're so far away from each other now.
I'm flying towards you.
I'm
working on
fall
it.
Fall in the hole.
We're good.
The old man will identify presents for us.
That's not fun. Oh, I died. Some water. There we go. Uh-huh.
Controls are reversed.
They're not even reversed.
Yeah, they're not. They're just
like scrambled.
Dumb. I like the old man in the carrot suit also dances, even though he's not an enemy. Seriously.
Good job, Joe. Rocket skates are gonna be in here this time. I can feel it.
I say I need. I'm feeling. There they are.
Hey. I think the first time I played this, I got rocket skates immediately, just flew off the edge and died.
Like, I don't know what just happened. Did you fall?
It's because I fell off, yeah. It takes a second to, like, reload after that. See ya. Do it. Yay! What was that one?
Tomatoes.
Oh, tomatoes.
more tomatoes. That's a lot of presents.
All right, that's it.
All right.
That's Toe Jam and Earl. This game, like, this game is alright.
There's more chat stuff. Oh, can't miss those.
This game is alright. I don't love this game, but it's interesting and weird. There's nothing else quite like it. And, I love the aesthetic, obviously.
Right.
The bummer is that, and the reason why Mike didn't like it, is just that there's kind of not a lot to do. So, like, when you're walking around uncovering new territory and finding new stuff, it's fun. And then when you fall off the ledge, it just immediately becomes a tedious hellscape.
Especially if you're playing alone.
Especially if it happens multiple times and you fall, you fall and then you land right next to something that knocks you in a pit again, and you have to, backtrack without, without any upside.
Right.
It's a little frustrating, but it's still a neat game. Anyway, that's it. We're gonna go watch WrestleMania now.
That's right.
So we'll have another episode of this when WrestleMania ends sometime in 2020.
That's right.
And we'll we'll get prepared for WrestleMania 35 or whatever the fuck the next one is.
Yeah. Yeah, 35 is the next one. So alright.
Bye. Actually, we're still going to be here for a few minutes.
Yeah, I actually have to switch the input on the TV to go and turn off the stream.
Okay, bye for real now.
Bye for real.
Wait, now bye for real.